how to turn this thrift store vase into this, which is a tube of caulk and some spray paint. Lightly sand and clean your vase, and then start applying your caulk all over. Use a stick, a sponge, or even your fingers to get the finish that you prefer. I'm going a little thick on mine because my vase was already super textured. Once you're done, allow it to dry and then choose which color spray paint you would like to go with. I'm going with a matte white.